Okay, so today.
Okay, so. Jesus,
start sounding like combo. Anyway, started off doing a couple things. Totally forgot my GoPro was ready to go. What I started was my treadle hammer build. This was my old platform originally for my anvil. I rearranged a couple of spots. This board was over here. You can see I tore that off, moved that over there. So I'm going to put a bracing beam across here. Move some stuff around. I'm in the midst of building up the pillar for the actual hammer. It'll sit, you know, right up the top here. Come over and should be level with this crappy anvil when it's on top of here. I got to get a new anvil first, or a new hammer, but that's not a big deal. So as we go through, this is going to be approximately this distance away. Not really sure how far that is because I didn't measure it recently. But it's about 2 feet away, and that should give me enough distance once I get everything set up here and move down to here to get enough travel for the hammer itself. That's going to be the pivot hole, so I'm going to have it running through here. It'll come straight across here, and that's about 16 inches ish off the ground. So that's not too high that it won't be awkward for me to get my leg up and use the hammer and everything. About in the center is where I'm going to use either a bar or a cable. I haven't decided which yet. I have some half inch cable that I could probably use. And by the sounds of it, so this is what I've been running into today. So I've cut all four out. This has just now run out of propane. So I'm going to have to swap that out. I had a piece of ABCRV in here. Working on that. And that is the piece of canister that I was working on. It's actually forging out pretty good. I had some issues at the end, but I'm going to cut that off anyway. And that just popped. So I'm going to switch out and I'll be right back. Okay, so basically what I'm doing, these two I know are just about empty, so I'm trying to run these down so that I have all of them, so when I go out to actually get propane, I can fill up all of these, and then I don't have to, you know, make half a dozen trips or anything. At the same time, I'll pick up the pieces for the manifold that I want to build. Should be able to do it so that I can actually, you know, run a 20 and a 30 together so that the height shouldn't matter anyway, so. I'm just gonna get the parts for that. That's simple once I get it all set up. I've already been using this one this morning. You can see it's already frosted over, which means to me that it's just about empty. Also, see how much I can run on these ones. Anyways, back to here. Can you see? I don't know. So that's a piece of ADCRV. Like I said, I'm gonna make my camp kitchen choppers that I make. Weird little shapes. Honestly, in my opinion, are better than those weird, how were they called, the Venice? Well, I don't know, the weird cleaver-looking snub-nose things. I think they're stupid-looking. My opinion, so I'm going to leave this on for a couple of minutes, and I will cut this in the camera. And in the process of building this, I will also be forging. So once I get a little farther along, I don't have all the pieces for the hammer either, but I can work on that as I go along. Not a big deal. It's just getting stuff set up for now. So I'm going to continue on, and if I talk, hopefully you can hear me because I don't have a microphone. I don't know what you're hearing actually, so we'll find out when I go through everything.